We're about to test a theory out. Lee, the inventor of Illusion Camo, says that my dog will not find me wearing Illusion Camo. We're going to test it out first with Mossy Oak, see if she can find me, and then we'll go put the Illusion Camo on and see how she reacts.
We let Belle out.
I was pretty well hidden, I think. You know, tucked in that bush like that. Now I'm gonna throw the Illusion Camo on. I'm actually going to stand right out in the open field and see how she reacts.
Just let her out.
That right there, folks, is the effects of Illusion Camo. Come here, Belle.
Belle, come here. What are you doing? What are you doing?
That is the effects of Illusion Camo. That dog I've had for 8 years did not know who I was, where I was, ran by me, searching, looking. You've been illusionized.